Tonight, an update on the homeless shelter being built in downtown Las Vegas. At 6 o'clock, we told you it was expected to open tomorrow. That date has since been pushed back. Clark County officials say it took a little longer to get all of the protective equipment for workers. The new quarantine shelter is now expected to open sometime this week. The facility at Cashman Center will house homeless people who need to be isolated.